Time mark, get set, go.
This was the EGR 120 King of the Hill robotics competition. The students built robots out of Mindstorm Legos and competed for the top of the ramp.
Basically, just reinforces the concepts that we learned in class. So the physical application to the practicals, the skills that we study, and it's really helpful because instead of just sitting in the classroom all day and just listen to a professor talk on and on, you actually get to be in the lab and touch the gears and learn actually about torque and force and difference between drag and stuff like that.
We're learning the concepts in class and then we're applying them to, you know, physical hands-on things. And like Professor DeYoung said, nowadays engineers, they're looking for engineers who can work in teams, not just as individuals. And so this helps build like teamwork and getting like along with other people while working.
They get a chance to apply engineering to a problem with visible results. They get to work in teams, design and do some calculations, and then see how that design and those calculations worked in action. And they get to have fun doing it. And they see that engineering can be a lot of fun.